Queen to the ring. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 235 pounds, he is the Hardcore Champion. Oh, true.
The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
Introducing the challenger. Live from Florida, weighing 270 pounds, Titus O'Neal.
Look at this bruiser walk into the ring. It's my time.
Show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold. And ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody.
R-Truth, what a story this man has.
Well, he's been very impressive on his U.S. title hunt. And you know what? I think he has what it takes to win it.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Look out.
That'll leave a mark. Good night. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Whoa, it was a good idea. The Truth got out of the way of that.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas. That was sure a hard landing.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
That was a heavy shot.
Now, this guy is 6'6" and 270 pounds. He doesn't have to back down for... Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Whoa, now, that's getting dropped to the canvas.
Oh, my God! Did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Hey, that was nuts!
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Shot. In our truth, now that is a powerhouse kick out, King.
We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
That can cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here on Monday Night Raw in this jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler calling the action.
Oh boy, look at those moves.
The quick kick.
And there's the reversal. He's got him.
Look where he's going again.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice, look out! Wow, perfectly executed. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. Truth hits the mat hard. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
What does our truth need to do now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, look at the look in O'Neal's eyes. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.